Before I start, I want to say that I also make gacha trends and it isn't good for gacha community. But let me tell you all why. So basically, by making trends, you can get a lot of views because people want to watch it, and I don't know why, because it's unoriginal and pretty boring. And if this all wasn't enough for you, then popular gachatubers that put a lot of effort in their videos can't reach any good views, and it's really bad. But like I said, I also make gacha trends, which isn't good in any way, but I just want to say that I'm not proud of it. Now let me tell you all why I make gacha trends. So basically, before I start making gacha trends, I was putting a lot of effort in my videos and get no views and no likes. And then I started making gacha trends and I started getting a lot of views in thousands, and I was so happy. But now I'm not happy of it, because I am starting to see that if I don't do a gacha trend, then I can't get any views. So sadly, gacha trends destroy gacha community. Okay, that's all. And I also want to say that the video was inspired by this girl. A link to her video will be in the description if somebody would like to check. Thank you for watching, and also I think this type of videos will be a series on my channel. It will be called Gacha News. Tell me in comments if you would like to watch it. That's all for today. Bye, lolis.